necessary.
Right,
stop.
Yeah.
I think she's quite
sexy. No, no, no. Into that. There
we go. See? I can feel it. It's horrible. Oh, God, Mum.
Oh. Right, Katie, can you lift us off on it? That needs to go.
Oh, I'm
there.
Sorry.
if there's any help, Katie, yep. This is me earlier.
You tried it, did you?
Yeah.
I was the model.
But
it's
kind of
wrong.
You sort of
have it
for us later.
Oh no, yeah,
it was
in.
Oh no, it's
coming
now. No, it's fine.
Right. Stop, right. What the hell? I think she knows the difference.
I think she's
so forward. My thing's coming off my head.
Can I go forward? Can I actually walk forward or?
No, there's a bag.
It's fine. Keep going forward. Keep going forward. To the left, to the left. And turn this way. Okay, are you ready?
No.
I'm not ready for this.
Oh, I just couldn't turn it off.
I'll do it then.
I've done a photo, but...
Oh! Oh my God! What the heck is this?
It's your wedding dress.
Oh my God!
It's your drapery.
Oh, it's just going to cry.
What's this?
That's before and after.
Oh,
I like that.
It's really so bad.
I feel like this way.
Now and then.
Two kids are
you then, Ken.
No, you're emotional. You want this to stay on? How's it going to stay?
I've got some hair.
You're emotional.
Yes. Very emotional right now.
Are you glad we designed your wedding?
You're amazing.
The thing is, Kaylee, your mum can't afford the other ones.
Thanks for telling me now.
Oh my God. Kaylee. We have a fancy dress theme for this evening.
Okay.
And it is the letter K. Okay. So you are Kaylee as the bride. Okay. If you'd like to go and sit in the living room, we'll join you later in about 5 minutes, hopefully, some people.
Sorry, why? I can't see you naked.
No, right. I can't tell you why.
Oh, is it wrong? Okay.
Just let
I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why.
Oh, God.
I'm
going to
die.
Okay, I've
seen that much on you.
She'd never let her son marry you. It's not Penny.
It's not me.
Oh, it's not hair is always hilarious. Okay, right.
Oh, that's so funny.
I'll tell you the story later if it doesn't come up. Okay. It must come up because that was the most embarrassing moment we've ever had. Hair. Come on, right. Embarrassing moment
hair. I've only just got what this one is.
I was so put off by
that was pretty bad. Nothing to do with that.
Okay, let's talk about it right now. Let's go with that.
Okay, I really can't think of this one.
Have a drink then. The person who it is needs to help them out then. You've got to have a drink in a minute.
Yeah, it's fine.
When you were young, I used to get this.
Okay. Right, when I was little, the in joke was to take the mick out of Kaylee. Okay? It's quite nice, like outdoors, everyone's out in the garden. I went up to the bathroom and I got locked in. Basically threw at us a pair of these bad boys. which are, let me just tell you, are one made out of business together, it's fine, look away. And then both of us had assaults. The only way to get over then it was to like embrace the situation and realise that after that moment we would be closer.
Give it a nice bit of right shoulder.
Yeah?
So you go down, up, down, up. Yeah? Yes. 6, 7, and push up. Brilliant, guys. Yes. Yeah. We've got crotch grab. Yeah? We've got the wave. Which is in our beating.
Really
good.
So bring it back to your heart. Bring it back. Yeah? Play around with it. So that's the lean. Leg touch. Wave. So if we're there, you go cross shoulders out. Yeah? So say we're doing the crotch one. Arms weight on that foot. All your weight is on your bent supporting leg, yeah? You're going to slide it in slowly. Push.
Yeah.